And as far as the backyard, if you have a pool, we like the pool to be cleaned so that it will photograph really nicely. If a lot of times we're seeing people have mold or mildew on the outside of the house, first impressions are everything. So when you pull up to the house, if you see mold and mildew, it makes you question sort of how well the house has been cared for, even though that's not really indicative of it, but that's what people think. So a lot of times we'll recommend just getting that power washed and cleaned up a little bit. And also no trash cans, just for the photos. And if there's any tables or chairs, we just want them to be organized.